Hello. Okay, voice, see me, done. So let's go. Hello, Ritornado. How you doing, my fella? See? There we go. So, mission of the day. Find the lost pieces of the mask. At least that is my idea of today. there it is. There it is. And there. It is. And I really hope that everything is still right. I really hope. If not, I go cry. that is good. That is good. Always the last checkups. Because I'm always not sure. Manager on. We go. Okay. Everything is set. So let's go. Boys, good evening. How you doing? Oh boy, the last thing that I remember, that spook was playing with the door. All the time. Why am I suddenly way louder? Am I louder? E? E? E. Okay. Boys. This was not the spot that I ended. Oh shit. Okay, let's go with my poor memory. we need to go up. We need to go to the video room. Watching the videos, through the videos we can see where we need to go. And I don't know what is more haunting me right now. Like, I have the most of the things, I did the most of the things, but there are still things happening in the rooms. And that makes me worry. So, let's take every video. I watched them one of one because I'm not sure which one I had and which one I didn't. So the first one is this one. Addiction. I think I did we did addiction. I'm not sure. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Damn it. I think we did addiction because the first picture was the bathroom. Bathroom. So addiction, nee. Why do I still watch the TV when I want to put on the tank? Damn it. I also did that one. It is carried. God damn it, chap! Da-da-ba. How you doing, my boy? Go on. Next. That part confuses me. Like, it looks like I need to go outside, but. Does it mean I can go outside somewhere? Hold on, I know that room. I know, outside is scary. That's why we like gaming, boy. Like, the first picture... This one doesn't make any sense. But the last picture... does make sense. Let's hold it. Why is it saved? Ooh. Ooh. Like, the last room was this room. God damn it, Zap! You son of a... Eep! Like, this door is jammed, so I will say you need to go to this door. But... is it? Do I need to wait? Oh, I try, my boy. God damn it. Okay, so he's now in... No. Why is this covered up? He really likes with playing with the light, does he? I will hydrate. Okay, that last pick... is the out of order? Do I need to do it in order? How about this one? Dancing with the foodies! I did that. Was not missing it. Did I? Damn it, Zap! That one was a little bit too real for me. Annoying, but this it's almost the same sound of this wall. It's the same sound. Swinging with the booties. Yeah, I did that one. And that was one I cannot read. Negated. Negative. Yeah. How about you? Do I need to even set it in order this? I hope not. Oh, I hope not. Oh. I think I already did that one. Did I? I only have to have 3 or 4 masks to go. Okay, I did not do this one. Most things doesn't make any sense. Sense? Okay, why are you showing off so much random pictures? Damn it! Ooh, Indeed. Like there is a room that is locked. I've seen it a couple of times. Or that I needed to have that in a room that in a face. Nah. Where is that room? That's way up. It's upstairs. I'm not failing for that one. Like that. This confused me. There's all way in that corner. Closet. Somewhere. I hold that one in because I have no clue. Or do it need to stay in to activate it? Does it? Waarom is er way up? What the frick? Question mark indeed. No. Yes. No. Ah. Nestra. Like the room that's showing. What do you mean this is not nearly empty? Close it then, my boy! Like that? Yeah, box indeed. Oh! I understand the message. Okay. So it is hide and seek with hide and seek. Okay. Bottle for me, a bottle here for me, and also for you, and a whiskey for me. That is the tapes of the wall. Yeah, that son of a bitch. Nothing. So hide the secret bottles. So I need to find every frame. And thanks to that frame, I will unlock something. And I have watched my own playthrough, see what I do wrong while playing games. Sometimes I pick an item up and I think I have it and let's go, but I don't read it. That is something really big that I make a mistake. Nastra. Like, I need to make this. Where is that? Wait, left one can drop. I wish that I can make... I cannot see where that is. I know where that is. I received that one. Stair. Boiler? Okay. Let's see how much of my brain will work with me today. Hide and seek with the pictures, is it here? Was it not here? Okay, that is one. There's also a lot of that decay shit. I hope everything is set up right. Yeah, must be. Must be. If not, I will shoot bricks. Boy, Hulk smash. What are you smacking with, my boy? If it is your fists, my boy. Let's go to the unknown. Now that demon is really going to be pissed off. He just painted it well indeed. What the frick? Oh. I don't know if this is the right decision because that is how I started. I think it is suicide.
Just three shots from kitchen gun.
Bang, bang, bang.
And it sparkles like new. Look how it cleans this greasy hob.
Bang, bang, bang.
Goodbye,
dirt. Well, I wish that I could use it to make it clean here because there's a lot of goop. Hi, Cookie, my boy. How you doing, Cook? Okay, then this is the wrong room. Damn it! There we go. There's a random spot. What happens if I wiggle it? Well, okay. Yeah, I like the music, okay. It is really weird on this kind of, that kind of happy music in this kind of situation.
Today there's no special. Sorry. Today there's only one thing with a discount. Beers. Yeah, beers are the only things with a special price today. Not the cheese. Not the soups.
Boy, he's my mood boy in the morning. Not the soup. Not the tomatoes. Only beer. Oh, there's a bear.
It's a beautiful evening. Grocery store is the place to be right now.
It's one beer. Is free? Discount? Get one beer and get one for free?
It would fill that void in your soul, wouldn't it?
Yes. Oh, there we go.
Buy some beers. Yeah, that's a good idea.
He's a heavy breather, boy. Joy visits. Surprises everywhere.
Two. One for the evening, one for later tonight. Maybe.
Well, the car is not full, there is still one seat.
Price. Maybe get one or two beers for the morning, two. Three packs, right?
I know, I tried to catch it, but the card is full, I need to have another. But there is one spot still free. One beer will be the baby. I don't even like beer, give me whiskey. Always to that door, isn't it? Fun part, me neither. Maybe once a week, once a month. Take a sip for the sip. Nah, wrong timing, my boy. So I drink with him. Every time when he sips, I sips.
Alright, Sarah, it's time for bed now.
Daddy? I want a story.
I think it would be great if you told her a bedtime story, Twain. It's been a while.
Take another sip of the beer.
Daddy?
Ooh. Are you just going to ignore her? Always ignoring us, glued to your fucking beers. You don't talk, you don't sleep in the bedroom, you don't get out at all, you just don't care, do you? Why don't you just leave?
Hi, I'm thirsty. Well, a lot of it is decaying.
You like that, Twain. Talk to me. It used to be so good to us.
Ooh, it's getting closer. There's a piece of a nose or a cheek. But one thing for sure, our fella have really a drinking problem. Whiskey, beer, and whiskey. Or is it different kind every time? Yeah, let's return the piece. Oh, if you guys wanna know, if you guys wanna know, if you guys wanna know, give me a moment, I will let you know. Give me a moment. There we go. I got an alloy. Son of a bitch. Okay, okay. give me a moment. At least it's saved on that moment because I saw the splash thing of the save flapping. Round two. Fight. Hey, could you have the stuck light curry in the PC server later? Ooh. 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 We drank too much and we caused an error. That's also ooh. Unlimited ammo is unlimited guns. That is true. So one person is betting. So there we go. Squeeze. Which broke the key? So one person was betting. How much? How much were there spawning? I'm really curious. Is it already placed? I think so. Must be, I think it was this cheek. I thought I had to place itself. Huh. Always check this room for a lightner. Like sometimes it will float. Always. Maybe a light bulb. When I hold those lightners like this, I feel like I am ready to jump. Pew pew. That's what I feel like. And I need to hunt something. TV room. Oh, so mystic. Hello. Okay, pictures. Let's go. So how many mass pieces are we got to collect? I think two. I think we need to do two. Or it's three, I'm not sure. But we need to fix this. And I have two pieces of it. So we need to look clearly. Clearly. So we have this room. I think that's the basement. I know this room, that's also I think the basement. I did this one. No clue where that is. Basement. Also basement. I have this one. Okay. Hi Math, how you doing? Mathematics? 38. How you doing, my fella? And welcome. But I think we need to do two masks or three. One of those two. Indeed. So hide and seek with masks. I mean paintings, portraits. And that makes something. Oh, normal people in Dolores' chapter look for the compass to actually progress to the outside level. Me, if I was a character in the game, ignore the whole thing and go to the... I think I also tried to use those. I was using the compass on other places, my boy. Everywhere except outside. Till I got outside and then I started using it. But I used the compass everywhere. Like everywhere. Oh, one thing for sure, we need to be quick. We need to be quick. There is two rooms that I notice here. Lighter? Candle? This book really Somehow my mouse always dies on the weird moments. Okay. Here. And I think here. Because it's the only room that was not really lighted. But boy, Mavish, were you also always spawn killed? Like, when you have a good run, you go outside, you got spawn killed instantly. I did. Multiple times. I felt my belly button multiple times of the other spook. I thought the picture must be here. Oh. Ah. Oh. Yeet the bollop. Get the lightner. That is over for decay coop. Here? I did that. Oh, I thought I called it. Okay, so that is on. What a lightning. Damn it. No. I always like to quick really look and run further, but I know when I do, I will miss it. And this I will fart instantly. I think the picture is not here then, but where it is then? And also, where do I need to place? That is the second of all. Ooh. Which one? Oh, my right one. So there is a wall somewhere that I need to place. Is it in this room? Does that make sense? It will be here? I'm also really curious, like, I did every chapter. Sorry, this face looks still looks funny. I don't know what monster is hunting me right now. I don't know. And that's what I mean! Like, it is a boy that like to play with dwarves. Okay, I have... Okay, let's go back. And then let's think through what I need to get now. To victory. This game. Because I want to end it tonight. Before I get that gun. I think if I do that gun, I'm afraid that will reset the game. If it makes sense. Okay. Okay, let's see through again. Go on. There we go. There is a wall. There is a wall that we need to place those pictures. There's a baby. A lot of stairs that goes down. This, where is this? I did that one, but the first one is not clearly for me. I did that one. I didn't get that one. I don't know. How much do I have? I have 4. Does that mean I need to still have 2? Skip it to the good part. Thank you very much. I want another booty. Another. Go, 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 go. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, lost count. I got distracted so much, boy. Sometimes I'm really annoyed on myself. While counting, my brain was just like, let's think about something else, boy. Shut up, my bitch brain. For fuck's sake, I cannot even count. It's jammed. I know, but I know where that other picture is, because that is... Where did I already get that one? I don't know. Like here. But it will be really nice. Like really nice. If I knew even where. This can be also really dark. Maybe it's another picture is here? If it makes sense. Oh, damn it. At least for good luck. To the darkness. That was wrong one. Okay. 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 I still love it that this bottle is getting stuck in the door. I really want to know what is haunting me right now. I don't know why the monster is getting a problem with you. You are just doing some... Indeed, I'm just doing some retail decoration. And there goes my tank. If I was... Jesus, for a moment I thought I heard multiple footsteps. That is not right, but it was me. Damn it. When you scared yourself. There is nothing in here. Eep. Eep. Hello? Where do I need to actually place the pictures? I think the fun part is, I know it is a slow paced game, everything is slow. Like really. I don't mind, but there are moments when you do this, it unlocks there, but in my mind I already seen things there. I think I don't need to be there anymore. And then I will not think about it anymore. But that is a me problem. Hey, let's just go up. Son of a... Zap! If I can go outside all of a sudden, I will shit bricks. Okay, now. Stupid ass pictures. I need to go up, searching up. I don't know what is. Upstairs. I don't know. Ha 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 ha. You're so good, bitch. Oh, it's very ugly. But the key don't have to be pretty. I will hydrate for your boy. Thank you for hydrate, my cookie. I need it also first checking before I get nuked down. Oh, basement! Oh, wait, basement. Yeah, Sandy's going to drop down like a brick. I forgot I can go here. Oh, that makes sense. Maybe the last picture's here, my boy. Boys, we are getting somewhere again. We are getting somewhere. Do 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 do. We are getting somewhere. Dee 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 dee. But yeah, but I need to first find it. Squeeze. Church. Squeeze. Church. Squeeze, squeeze. Squeeze. I don't know still why there are these sounds like dun dun, and then I'm looking like but there is nothing. It's really, yeah, I know the end is almost empty, but I still need you, have my little boy, just a little bit more juice. I think the last picture must be here somewhere. But where? Because this is the only makes sense that place will show this place. Because this is the only place that is the most darkest place ever. Is it on the ground? Is it in the air? Not in this place. I found a smiley face in it. Got an achievement up of it. Why? I don't know. One thing for sure, if I get jump scared right now and die, I will be really jump scared and also really suppressed. Like for real. Because I am expecting something, but I don't know what something is, and that makes scary. Make it more spooky. Damn it, Zap. I think it is not here. If it was here, then I will find it, right? Must be that that's hiding. Is it? Also, I can find out what is here. If I stand still without light, I will get killed and I know what is after me. But do I want to know? No! I need to stop clicking with my left mouse. But I have literally no clue, boy. But we're going to the safe, because that is the first thing. Also, we got a key. We got a key. Woo. Basement, room. Wait, never mind. We need to go to the basement. Okay, I was already. What? But that's what I did. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I got so much baited in that room. There was some? Oh wait, there's a box. Don't stand in the dark too long. Boy, what do you think I tried to do? Oh, all right there. Oh, even another one. Boys, let's go. We are rich in lightness. Is it the dark here? Can someone turn on the light? Root. So, basement? Like, this is basement. Right? One thing for sure, I think too much missions at the same time. Too much. That is that way, that brings leads up. What if I sit in the car again and see what happens? And please let me not be stuck like last time. Wrong door, this door. Uh, keep in mind, boys. Slow pace. That's what I did. I'm still surprised that this dude can actually make that open with fists. Just smack it open. It's maybe here. I missed it. Oh boy. I don't have whisper yet. Yeah, that is what I mean, slow paced. When I... The things are not activated yet, when I do something. Woo! I don't know what's going on, but what the frick? Well, okay. Clap it. What the? And I thought I was going somewhere. God damn it. I didn't know that was there. Well, okay. Yeah. Drop me off, car. Party hardy to that. And I thought I have a key for something to get the mask. No. Party hardy. Ooh, bottles. But why is that a thing? Why is that a thing? How much people actually unlocked that one? I tried to play it. Well, ish, serious. Damn it, I think I got another bottle. But I try to get something over it that I really know that I don't need to be here anymore, you know? That is what I wanna know. Oh, what the frick? Mine is nearly empty, I already can feel it. Like also dark room. What I also saw, it was really dusty and dusty. Was my experience here? Okay, let's go back, rewatch everything, and also figure out where that I need to place the. Pictures, that is actually the main thing. Where do I need to set the picture? Sorry, Sap. Maybe I need to set it on so that you guys can link stuff. Or that only people who have that subscription that has allowed to make links. That makes better. Because people that chip, you cannot hide the truth. Well, at least I can, because I'm still more looking for the last thing. Damn it! Okay, let's go. Sit on it, wait for it. Ah, found a door. 6? Ja, hij is still niet 1. Oké, focus boys. Focus. Focus voor de hokepokus. Addict. Must be addict. I have. This one, I cannot still not see what it is. It is addict. Or somewhere else that I saw for the moment, but I'm not sure if I already had it. Like the part that was showing was looking like this. But I cannot use this. An old rocking chair, yeah, I can tell. I also touched this one, but I don't know, still not sure what this means, because I touched it, water come out of it, and that was it. Like, this is the only really dusty room that is really dusty. And makes sense it will be here. Even my bot is searching for it, he's roaming around. Or did I already get it from an accident? Ooh, that can also be. Ooh. Am I that stupid ass? Nah, I won't. Nah. And I already having already a lot of questions at the start, like why do I even have a picture with me, you know? That would not make sense. Bottles. How can I be surprised? Because there's even no lightning. My character got spooked because something is in another room. I will be also spooked if I will be alone and there's something moving on that side. Boy! I know then my time has come. 10 out of 10. Well, sorry hoor, if you need to have a totally break. Okay, good, still going on. So the next one must be the pictures, I hope so. Okay, I can take a drink. Wish I got clipped it, thank you cookie. And also sad by dick. I was... sad. I was sure it was water. Yeah, I still need 6 pictures. I literally need 1. Where is that last one? I like it, there's heavy breathing in it. Like this part, where is this? Okay, give me a moment. I will, you know what, I'm going to snap it because I need to take a longer look of it because that's why. I need to have a longer look because that last seconds I cannot see around what there is. So, how were your days, boys? For my idea, I saw a couch. Okay, so ready, boy? Damn it. That's not what I'm looking for. Excuse me. I did that part. That one is so really not clearly. Okay, then I'm safe. I hope. And how the frick do I get over all my own screenshots? Damn it! Oh wait, there. No, don't view the page, please. That is for other people. Do I really need to go to my own Steam page? Screenshots 3 indeed. Heh. That is not the screenshots that of the day. That is zijn old screenshots. Okay, I don't know how to get to my screenshots. So I'll never. Hi, Betty, Fishage, there we go. There it is. Make those two open. It's not clearly as frick. Give me another. That's the same one. Stupid ass. That's down. Basement. And now I cannot see you guys anymore. And I wanna see you guys. There it is, my boys. Wasn't there in the other room in the basement? I think it was in the basement indeed. Similar to Sep, only my. Boy. Hi, here again. How you doing, my boy? Long time no see. Like it shows somewhere here. Why do you want me to play World of Warcraft? Why? Why? When the new house called? Maybe when the new expansion is coming out? Maybe? I don't have time to play World of Warcraft. I don't have tea. Stop working. Well, they've shared a picture, must be somewhere here. Like, that's somewhere, here is somewhere the spot. Or did I already poke that one here? I don't know. Must be close. The red spot. How's the raid is going on? Damn it, where is the button? There we go. It shows like I don't know. Like, I can see there's this piece. And I know I cannot do this. I cannot do that, I will die. I will die if I stand still. It's not a spot. I know it is almost empty. Of this searching that make me worried. Is it? Jesus. Okay, now we do have a problem. Now we do have a problem. I need to also look up. Oh, thank you, Spook. Thank you. please don't kill me. Okay. But you only need to have one picture. It's always the hardest one to find somehow, always. Did I turn it off or on? Sounds like I cannot tell anymore. Okay, so go down here. 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 And then, oh my god! I wish there was a safe space to stand for a moment. That's what I wish for. And maybe I can stand still, but my lightner will be going proper F if I do. I will hydrate to my cookie, but what the frick? So that is hunting me right now. Oh. So we are in SSP containment. But that is one blobby dude. So we literally cannot sit still. Now we know what we're getting hunted with. Indeed, farting for laugh. So, yeah. What is this? Okay, if I die, I quick save, so it must be fine. I literally cannot tell of the pictures, that is really annoying. There's also another room, but I can also not tell what it is. Like, maybe I got that picture already, but I don't know. Oh, I'm stuck! Damn it! Son of a bitch! That's not good. Mm-mm. Like, he can teleport through this shit. He's one blobby boy. Like, it also saw... Okay, watch it one time again. And if not, I will shit bricks. Excuse me. But that guy randomly spawned. That's actually my first encounter with him. Striped wall. But that is the one above. But that will be only unlocked when I have all the pictures. That's what I assume. So we have them. Maybe if I look closer, maybe I see it. I had the other one, this one, this one. I cannot tell what this is. That is my whole problem. I cannot tell what that one is. It's so dark. Like really dark. And it has this. If he's jumping out of the wall right now, boy, I should shit bricks. Then 10 out of 10, it is ACP containment breach. Oh. Like, there's something weird on the floor that shines. Is the angle here somewhere? Maybe that is why he spawned, because I'm on a spot that I don't like to be. I'm surprised that I can check out things, but I'm not looking for that. Or did I just literally randomly picked it up and forgot where I got it? And I'm a stupid ass. Oh. Oh? The goddamn tall boots. Okay, that was not you. Damn it! When I hear a knock and I think it is Sep. No. It wasn't Sep. If he spawns now, then I'm freaked. Like, I see this on the picture. But what if we get to walk through Troy's? Boy, I got scared of his fart. Son of a... When I get scared of his own... of his fart, Jesus fucking Christ. But I do have soon... Nearly empty, I know. How long it takes, how more worried I am. Like, I cannot take anything out of that picture where I need to be. And that is the last one. Okay, one thing for sure. This is the safe room. He cannot do anything when I'm here. Like, is this the last two? No, Yang. Okay, again. Can I just not share it with you guys? Maybe you can take something out of it. Memes. I will look soon on the memes. Gaming. It's not a good picture, but this something. There we go. That is the two pictures that I can get of it. But I cannot tell what the frick it is. Like the other one, I will say attic, but it is not attic. Because that glowing part, it looked like it is above, but it isn't. And those triplex plots, I cannot tell. I really have no clue. Damn it. I wanna try to big brain it, but the big brain is not helping me. Maybe it's my point. Maybe I can find it on the internet. Maybe the internet on internet is a better picture. I don't know. No. No. Can I make it big? Make it even smaller. Jesus fucking Christ. I have a picture. Look at this. It is like this big. After watching the tapes. I know. I don't know. Okay. Jesus. It works on my phone. What the frick? Storage room. Literally, storage room? Then we're going to look for a storage, because now I really want to know. I was there multiple times. Oh, that big dude is there. Well, big dude. I don't know how I need to call him. I know it is the same guy of... how's the game go? Is it SCP Containment Breach? That guy that can go through walls and that kind of... Bye! Pray this lightner! It's preset! If he spawns here, I will be mad. But I got this one. Did I? I am not in the darkness. I am at the light breathe. Damn it. Yeah, but not at the right picture. What if I need to assume I already have this one? That's what I am afraid for. You got this one. Okay. So run, go upstairs because that guy wanted to touch my booty. I don't allow it. Run. Where's my light? There's my light. Teleporting bitch. Yeah. I have the one of the trash bag. There's only one place that I know that I'm always safe, and that's here. Okay. Storage room, electric room. In the cluster of the supply of the room. Upstairs in the laundry room, I did. Technically, it is not a laundry room, it is kind of a fresh. Wait, that is fresh. I did. Progress room, parents room. The only room that I didn't get was electric room. In a cluster of the supply floor. On the supply floor. Like, I cannot remember that I went there. Well, I went there, but I didn't get anything. Can we agree on that? Please, I need to have a lightner. Praise the lightners. And he will spawn. Please don't spawn. Like, this is the wall that I need to place it. If he spawn, oh. Like, that is electric room. Do you mean this Okay, that trash bag. But there was another trash can that I've seen before. Well, boys, we got it. Cookie was right all along. And I thought I already had it. And I thought I had it, whoa. Damn it. Thank you, Cookie. And we got it, finally! That is a lot of bears. Oh, I can do it off, but not on anymore, okay. Oh god. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Which building do we like to go? Green! I think I need to take them all, do I? another paracetamol. There we go. We're taking all the... Yeah! And not allowed to reach. Well, at least I have a glass of water for it. Okay then. How maybe? Guild, 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 sorry. Indifference? Hearted, guilty, suffering, guilt. Sorry, sorry, hate, 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 guilt, hate, hate, sorry. Sobbing. Who's yelling? I think I need to go with him. Again, who decorated this place? This house is out of this world indeed. Are you going in the mouth? What's that little light there? I can drive. Watching TV. At least that boy is having a time of his life. He is his time was live, boy. And suicide. Where do I need to go? An indoor lake in the house, there's something you don't... Indeed. There we go. Boy, that was one pointy bit. For a moment. pointy bit. Oh, those motors are faces. Pointy bit. Pointy bit.
Oh, Dwayne! Welcome to your domain! I was waiting for you impatiently. What? You tell me this isn't your domain? Nonsense! It's the fruit of your hard labor! Can't you see how everyone enjoys their time here? It's all thanks to you they have this newfound home! How fulfilled they all seem! Some of them might look a little lost, I concur.
It is.
But what of it? They have a place to be for all of eternity! How delightful for them, courtesy of Dwayne Anderson. The dead will whisper tales of your achievements, and you will be remembered forever. Now, now, up you go, chap. Go have a look at your masterpiece.
Okay, so we go all the way up. All the way. All the way. Damn it, Sepp. Almost there. Any moment. Okay, we go more up. Any moment. Skipping no leg day. Well, on my achievements, there is one. Hot air rises. Boy. That is so true. Who is that though?
Explain this to me. Please talk to me. I love you, Dwayne. I want to help you. First the alcohol and now this? Who prescribed you this and why? I want to know so I can help you through it. Are you slowly going insane, Dwayne? Should we be worried? Because we are. Recently, you've been scaring everyone with your cold indifference. Are you thinking of leaving us? What do you want to run from so bad that you drug yourself every day? Do you want to die, Dwayne?
Well, there is one big, blobby dude.
I could help you with that, you know? I'm only with you because you have money. It's probably blood money, but I don't care. I don't care about you.
The nipples destroy
me. If you want to die, I'll happily oblige. Do you want a rope?
Want me to kick the bucket? Life would be so much easier without your mopey face around, you delusional fuck. Want me to stab
you with seven knives?
Want me to rip the jaw off your ugly face? How about I break both your legs and leave you to rot in a cellar? You're a disgrace. people despise you. I despise you. Your children despise you. You're horrifying.
You should die.
You know what? Forget it. I don't want to help you die. Do it yourself. I won't help you into release. Kill yourself by yourself alone. And go to hell where you belong!
I will edit for you, Shep. Don't worry. Is that broken? Oh, there we go. Drinking, drug, blah, blah. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Just shut up a bit. It was enabled, wasn't it? Okay. One thing for sure, I really need to pee. I really, literally need to go pee. Things changed. Those are some distracting nips. It is. I take an early break this time, but we will continue this story because we only need to have one piece. And then we have everything. But now I'm going for a little pee break, so I will be back soon. Maybe less than a minute. Less than 5 minutes, okay? But I hold it on 5 minutes, but it will be less than 5 minutes. Okay, so see you soon.
Just 3 shots from kitchen gun. And it sparkles like new. Look how it cleans this greasy hob. Goodbye, Dirk.
One thing for sure, I hear that on the other side of the room. Boy, that kitchen gun. I hear it on the other side of the room. So I literally need to close the door. Has anybody heard the kitchen gun song? I did a couple of times. At least I had a commercial of it. Did I run? Yes. Worth it? Indeed. Because we are almost there. Almost. Please don't come outside there. Coop, yes, monster. So this one can go out. Okay, other one. Really? Go, go, go. I did that one. It's weird when you take the tape, you steer here, feet, little feet. How about this one? Go, 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 go. I did that one. Now I'm worried. Yeah, sure, Cookie, link it on my Discord. And actually, I need to make a tab for music. Will be a good thing. Go, 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 go. Oh yeah, dat was dit weer dus. I didn't have to save yet. Like, there is something in that room that I need to do. Put it for now in general, my boy. Like, he is looking here. Maybe let's look around for some lightning. Because I need it, because I only have one and that is almost down. I still love it that this still be full. I tried to get every cup in it before everything was getting pulled out. Was funny when those things were going to talk. In the attic, there was always something. No, no, damn it! Done and done. Thank you, my cookie. Well, we are, will be wrecked. Maybe we don't need it. You're strong. We have pills. And we can cry in the corner. Don't go out. You bitch! I told you to not. I wanna know. Can he go through walls? That looks like it's I need to be here. But why? I think the dude is still there, I'm not sure. The light was still flickering. Oh wait, that's the pills that I'm taking. There's a gap in the floor, I know. I think I know what I need to have. We need to go down. All the way. Oh, that boy is going to get it. If I was there, I will hold this thing with me, or the sledgehammer. Heh, my lightning. At least the spook is holding my lightning. What a gentleman. To the known, let's go. I need to run because I don't know how long my lightning can take out. Squish, 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 squish. Open. Okay, since when was it Fallout? Oh, it is Fallout. Tenata, you will shit bricks if you have all the suddenly this in your house and the Neef. Well, I will shit them. I will go on adventure. Also shit bricks. But something is blocking the way. I wonder what it is that is blocking my way. I wonder what it is. I need a poker flute. Flute it away. Why is that flickering there? So I need to assume this boy is working in this kind of place. Being drunk, taking a lot of pills because he sees shit. Going on a trip, and we don't know where we go. Let's go there, heading for life because we may be going to die. I remember, sometimes I go and look for things, even though it is nothing to see there, but I'm thinking about loot automatically, like loot, but I know no loot. There's nothing to find upstairs. There is. I know I wanna go to the door, but what is here? So what do you boys want to have? Do we want to have some pancakes? Pancake? Strawberries? Eggs? Cheeseburger? Hot dog? Pizza? Chip nuggets? I actually want to have the pizza. But what the frick is that? Lasagna? It'll be really funny if you stand here and there will be all of a sudden a person and ask you, what do you want? Pizza? The frick, I had to... Well, we are the lunch lady, how about that? Well, for you, our boys, lunch boys. I'm totally not clipping through this. En mij zo... Kijk... I think this was not supposed to happen. If I can cliff through things, this is not the place that I need to be. Oh... Oh. Oh, oh. Shit. Okay. Okay, if there is a way in, there must be a way back. If not, boy, I am fucked. Oh shit. And people thinking, how do you do this? I don't know, I do it on accident. I see a thing that I can press and I go for it, you know. Well, I found a bug. Now I need to get out of it. Flashing everything. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, if I can get through, I press this. I am. Cookie, I am. Oh, 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 oh. That item is useless now, well, let's... There must be an angle that I can go back. I cannot get back. I promise if I wrote, I need to be... No, the fart didn't help this time. Okay, maybe if I... No. I think I not get o- can o- get over it. So we are a lunch lady right now. Like forever! And ever, and ever, and ever. So... I don't have the lunch lady ring. I don't have that.
Somebody ordered a pizza. Some lasagna. Or a fancy-ass hot dog. Have it all here. I have some tomatoes.
Well, shit. Okay, let's... Do the fancy way, Alt F4, that works always. Why? Don't ask me why. let the game think we crashed. Then he will go to the quickest save there is. Excuse me. And excuse me. No shit. Continue. Okay. There's nothing there. Why? No, I didn't saw the video. What's up with the video? Link it so I have something to watch after the stream. It's locked. I wonder where. So we need to find the key, and if the key is on the other side. Yeah. But then I also need to assume that that door is also locked. Or is that key on the other side? And missed it a couple of times. Did I get a key there? No, I cannot ring it. Oh wait, I need to go that door. I believe you need to get something of the cutlery. I also think that too. I wanna poke this door a little bit, just a little poke. Oh, that is... It's also locked. A key and a key and a key, okay, let's go. One thing for sure, every... If I sometimes watch videos that there's a guy walking for 2 hours in Japan. I love everything what I see there. The stores, the clothes, the cute things. Oh, there's the key. How about that? Lewis. So, boys, if you ever play this game, don't do this. It's just saying. Ooh! You're not going to get me! Ooh, he's getting fast! Clutch that! Does that mean that I need to go on the other side now? I think I fucked myself over again because of this thinking way. Because this makes sense, you know? You know the way you jump over and you're like, boy, you cannot get me, boy! But no! Do you want a pizza, boy? Damn it! Maybe he need to get me. Okay, Alt F4, let's don't do that anymore. God damn it. It's going good, guys. He's hungry. Well, he doesn't say anything. He wants pizza, but... Or he was really thinking about what he wanna get. But one thing for sure, that is this not the way. No. Is eindelijk made in UEFA, really? I don't think he needs to get you. Well, if he wants to have me, he needs to bring me to dinner first. Well, this is a cafe, yeah. And that is pizza. Sounds like a perfect date. There's one way to figure it out. It's almost empty, I can tell. I hold it the long one. Okay, my boy. My body is ready.
Oh,
Did you serve it? Okay, so I need to run for my life constantly. You know, you have the key of the door. Why did you need the key for that door? I was assuming for that locker. Got a wrench. Is it a wrench? Call it a wrench? I don't know. Did you serve him pineapple on the pizza? Maybe he's just mad, maybe. So, get the key. Don't jump over. What if I need to jump over to use the key on that door? Wait, there is a vent? Damn it! Oh wait, he has eyes! Hello, you! Well, the e-ping is not working. But there is a vent. When you want to have the last mask piece. One thing for sure, I need to change something in the title because... Question mark tail to a like normally I start to play McWarrior around this time, but I am now playing with this dude because he's in my way. Okay, let's search. What can I have to? What if I do? I need to go to the other side. What if it is? Thank you, Cookie. Damn it! I was not thinking about that I can go up here, you know? I was not thinking about that. Damn it! Cookie, you're a savior again. I was looking for the... There's no reason to go there. I will give this boy a reason to go there. Hello. I give this boy a reason to go there. Now we go. Is that dude crawling behind me? I will shit dicks. Just squeeze through the vent. Did you play this before, Cookie? I don't remember it anymore. I ask you again this question. I'm not sure. I can tell you one thing. You gave me cookie crumbles to lead me the way. If he's going to get here, please don't. Yeah, it looks like this dude, Lewis Tyler, operates in male brown, zich van feet and brown hair. Yeah. I have not. You said it with a lot of Dutch. It's okay. If you don't want to answer, you don't have to answer. But boy, Cookie have better eyes than I do. I think this other event also, it was kind of with a big mark and he. The only thing that was missing, arrows. I have returned. Hi Nick, how you doing? I kinda do. But Cookie, you already have better eyes than I do. Boy, the apple. At the end of the day, he will fall down. To get the cookie. Apple. This one, the red apple. And it decayed in a second. Are you going to jump after the cookie, my boy? Are you? I think more. Yeah, Polly's coming up here. Ha! I see a booty. More booties. She's sure. Is this also the story of that painting? That guy was also drowned. Is it him? In the attic? There's indeed a lot of booties. That's not good being stuck in that. The last piece of the mask has been acquired. Loot it. Mirror Mask Master. Not so a lot of burps. I wanna have the dancer again. Cookie, that's for me. Oh yeah! Please let there be a lighter somewhere. Oh god, that's not good. Oh, I was not ever worried about the knocking, but there was something else going on. I don't know. On this whole playthrough, there was not a lot of bulbs that I had to replace. I used all the lighteners this time. And we go and close this one, just for reason. Like, we have the whole mask. Are you sure to put it on, my boy? I can not see myself with it. But I was assuming that I can open the door or something. Everything looks happy. Time is still the same, that is not good. It's jammed. Now I can talk. Talk to my neighbor? Jammed. Ooh. All the way down? Why is my shadow bot sniffing itself? Why is my shadow, my bot sniffing itself? So that does literally mean I can go nowhere, I cannot even do anything anymore. So that means I need to go through here. But it's bright. Literally, but also too bright for me. Still too loud. Still too loud. So we got a good ending. Did you? Darn it! Finally. Next spooky game for next week. And that's the game indeed. Now what? So that's a good thing that I didn't use the gun when I knocked the door open, because I had the key. I can use the gun, but I assume this is a better ending. Did you enjoy? I did. It is another kind of spooky game, low paced. I need to get used to slow paced. But it is a really good game. Good spooks. Story wise, also good. Wait, what's it? I tried to read the messages that's kind of flying by. There was one dude that was, I think, rolling his head over the keyboard or something. That is what I noticed. PT. Explorer never got into MPT. But what will the next horror game be? I don't know. That's something I need to figure out this week. I said it for you guys, Lobet. Sorry, that is the alt tubbing that I want to change the music or something. I don't have things to flip or something. I wish. I wish I really do. Burp. So, that. What is Hall of Fame actually? I'm curious. What is Hall of Fame? Wait, what? Did I accidental? Why it is so dark? I can interact, but strange relation of names. Strange indeed. I don't know, boy. List of names. Pages are still missing. What do you want to have more? More pages. But I can tell you, I enjoyed this game. I really. Booty! Found the booty. Oh, wait. There's more booties. Except that one. But I really do enjoy this game. I really did. A lot of spooks. A lot of scares. Weird ass moment scares. Dancing party with a zombie. Or girl. That I accidentally unlocked that. I think I just only missed one page. I didn't know the Hall of Fame was also a kind of... Beetje... Ah! If I was a page, where is all that page will be? Is the page here? Is the page there? I don't know where to be. Can the page be everywhere? It can be. And it can be also on the ground on my feet. There we go. 10 of 10. Okay, press it. Okay, D. I was pressing A. I same time moving. That is a lot of names. So what happens if I read them all? I right the mouse button is doing never nothing. And a thank you. Spook. No spook. I was assuming that this had something here. Like I... It is too dark to see those pictures. I don't have a... I don't have light. So, I think this is not really it. So, little shirts for the pages and that kind of stuff. And if I want to go out, I assume I'm just going like this way. Then there's no other door, I think. So, boys, this was it. I enjoyed the game. I said that already, maybe multiple times. But we did it, we succeed, the spooks, the visage, the storyline. Especially always getting the belly up and instant death of spawning instant death.